This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Microsoft is looking to show off its new Windows 8 design for tablets by the end of its fiscal year in June. In addition, a source says that Microsoft is taking a more Apple-like approach to interface and will use concepts from the Metro interface developed for Windows Phone 7. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.